Looks like the blue line's got their switch. Red line has got neither switch nor scale. We got 2, 1, and go. Looks 59-30 is not bringing you down their lift. It may be stuck. Bring on 38-47 is trying to get the scale, and they haven't managed it. There we go. 59-30 came down finally. They're just really excited. Now it's going to be a battle to see who can get this scale first. It looks like a 59-30 has got to get it up there quite. They're looking. They're struggling. And the scale is going back again. Balance. It's going to be a race for the scale. Red Alliance has their switch. Blue Alliance has their switch. Panther Robotics, meanwhile, looking like they're trying to get some stuff up. 59-30 now has their has the scale in their favor. 111-49-50. They're ramming up in there. They're going to be some careful driving here. Back and forth, back and forth. 59-30 now has the scale with 3. I'm watching 33-37 shoot some things in. I got a boost power already up on there. The blue alliance. Red alliance has activated theirs with 1 toad in it. See some movement. 59-30 trying to maintain the scale. See if they can get it up to do it. They're going up some more. Here they go. Putting another one on there, and it doesn't make it. Looks like the Blue Alliance has the switch on both sides. It's 154-183 red-blue. It's about 51 seconds left in this match. It may come down to the climbs here, guys. I'm seeing some defense being played by 90-89. Some pretty tough defense. I'm not seeing what's going on here. 59-30. Climbing here if possible. Let's see if another robot can climb. 38-47 is going up, trying to make it. 59-30 is going up. Let's see if we get the climb. It's 254-223. See if we get a climb on one side or the other. Looks like 59-30 is up. 38-47 is up. I got 7 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand by for the final score. Okay, guys, we got a score coming up. Just a minute. I'm seeing him looking like a score's about to come up. The score is 311-307. We want to thank teams 33-37, 59-30, 19-12, and 59-65. For an amazing run at the Red Stick Rumble. Y'all did an awesome job. Thank you so very much.